Hello friends and welcome to NatGraphics. We are discussing the topic of shape tools, and so far we have discussed rectangle, rounded rectangle, ellipse and polygon tools. And in this lesson, we will discuss the fifth one, which is star tool. Star tool draws stars only, or I should say a shape with spikes coming out of it. There is a lot of stuff to work with it. While dragging, press up or down arrow keys to increase or decrease the number of spikes. Pressing shift key while dragging will make an upright star with a spike pointing upwards. Like here I've made a five-sided star and here I press shift key and its spike is constrained upright. Press alt key while dragging to have a perfect star with smooth and straight alignment of the spikes. Press Ctrl key while dragging to control the behavior of spikes. Notice, here I have started dragging a star, and as I am dragging outwards, the size of whole star is increasing. But if I press the Ctrl key now, and then drag outwards or inwards, only the length of spikes will be increased or decreased. Press Spacebar while drawing to drag and change its location on the go. You can also make star by typing in precise values by clicking once on the artboard, which will open up its dialog box. There you have two radius values to be set. Radius 1 will define the distance from center to the outermost edge of the spike, that is from this point to this point. And radius 2 will define the distance from center to the inner corner of the spike, that is from this point to this. Then here we can set the desired number of sides of the star. So this was all about the star tool. Thanks for watching NatGraphics. Hit like and share if you find it good. And don't forget to subscribe for more upcoming tutorials.